Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to fix your iPhone when it is stuck on Apple logo. You can see here my device is stuck on Apple logo and it is not booting up. So before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notification first. Now let's start the solution from here. First of all, we have to download iTunes and iPhone firmware. So I am going to download this from pangu.in. You can find all the link here. Just open this and go to down. Here you can find iTunes. Just download this. I have already downloaded, so that's why I am not going to download this. You can see here, this is iTunes. I have installed latest version. You must also use the latest version. Now you can download firmware from here. My one is iPhone 6, so you can select your own device. Just use the latest firmware. I have already downloaded this. You can see here, this is my firmware. So first of all, you have to put your device on recovery mode or DFP mode. Just press the home key and power key together. Keep pressing home key. After 10 seconds, you can leave the power key and keep pressing home key for DFP mode. Now you can see here, my device is connected on DFP mode. Just press the shift key on the keyboard and select restore iPhone. It will allow you to select the firmware from your computer. It will not download the firmware from server. This is the best method I ever use. Now you can see here, my flashing has been started. It will take around 10 to 20 minutes. So keep connected your device. Do not disconnect your device while this process is going on. I have fast forward the screen. Otherwise it has taken around 25 minutes overall, but it is depend on your system speed. If you are using a well system, that's mean it will take around 10 to 20 minutes. In case you want to save your data, you have to use update option. Otherwise you can use the restore option. I have used the restore option because I do not have any content in my device. Now we can see here, it is verifying the iPhone. First of all, it will install the firmware on your phone, and after the installation complete, it will install the firmware from the phone. Now the PC process has been completed. You can see here, just you can click the OK, and now you can disconnect the iPhone from the PC because rest the process will go on in by the phone. It has taken around 10 minutes to install the firmware. It is verifying the iPhone and installing the firmware. Now you can see here, the software has been installed successfully. You have to complete the initial setup yourself. Let me show you how to complete this process. Just click on start over. Do not connect your Wi-Fi, or you can use the Wi-Fi. Just you can skip this if you want to create passcode later. Don't transfer, just agree. I am just skipping all the option to set up my device faster. Just continue, continue and continue. Just choose view, just click next, get started. Now you can see here, we have successfully restored our iPhone from the boot loop. You can see the device model number. And thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.